LFIC, what is it and what do you need to know? When it comes to LFIC, which stands for Large Format Interchangeable Core, we get a ton of different questions about it. What is it? How is it different than this or that? Or how does it work? And so in this video, I'm going to answer those questions to the best of my ability. Let's go. All right, so when it comes to LFIC, we have four very, very, very common questions. And my goal is to not only answer those questions for you today, but to really give you everything you need to know that you can immediately start working with LFIC and or answer any questions that you might have.
Is LFIC different than SFIC?
Yes, so LFIC and SFIC, although they share three letters, they are different. LFIC is for large format for Schlage. SFIC is small format, and that's for best, essentially, right? Now, the question is are they interchangeable? The answer is absolutely not. Do you key them similarly? Absolutely not. They're just completely different, and you want to just separate your mind from them. There's SFIC systems, there's LFIC systems, and you're doing one or the other. You're not doing a combo, all right?
How do you pin LFIC locks?
So how do you pin it? Well, you're going to pin it the exact same way you would do a standard Schlage lock. Whether it's commercial or residential, you can use your standard like generic or Schlage pinning kit. You can use your universal pinning kit with 0.003 or 0.005. Everything is the exact same. As a matter of fact, you can pin up the cylinder to a 5-pin SC1 or 6-pin Schlage, as long as you're dropping out that one extra top pin and spring, of course. It's really just up to whatever you're doing. But when it comes to pinning it, it's exactly the same as standard Schlage. And I would say with that, I think the best thing to relate it to is a key and knob cylinder, like a popular grade 2 key and knob cylinder. It feels and works essentially the exact same way as doing one of those. So if you have a standard Schlage pinning kit or a universal pinning kit, you already got what you need.
How does a control key work?
Okay, now this is a good question. This is something that if you're new to LFIC, well, you have a lot of questions about that, especially if you know anything about SFIC, which is completely separate. When it comes to the control key with LFIC, it actually works very simple. It does require a special key. It's extra long, as you can see in the image. It is extra long because it has a specific function. All right. Now, the good news is that if you don't stock those keys and you run into LFIC, I'm going to put a link in the notes below to a video where I show you how you can take a standard like SC4 and or whatever keyway you're working with, and you can turn it into a control key very quickly and easily. So check that out if you have those questions. Now, let's talk about the function of the control key, though. All right. And as you can see here, right, so the key's longer at the very end, but essentially what it's doing, okay, when you look at the plug and I stick the key in, you're going to see at the very end, you see that little pin pop up. Okay, now that pin is activating the tailpiece, essentially, on the back of the LFIC cylinder. You can see that little spot there, the pin goes up, and when the pin goes up and it's pinned to a working key, essentially, when you turn it, it's pulling that cam, all right? It's pulling the cam, and that's how it works. So it's actually incredibly simple, which is nice. So do your standard pinning, and then you're just going to want to take one of the work keys or a master key, and you're going to want to cut it onto the control key blank, and now you have a control key. It's really easy.
What hardware does it go in?
This is a great question, and just like all the other questions, I'm going to kind of say the same thing a little bit, which is, if you're working with LFIC, you need to have hardware that is prepped for LFIC. Now, just to show you, if you were to take a standard SFIC and try to put it in a LFIC lock, guess what? It looks like this. It doesn't work. You have to have hardware prepped for LFIC. So the best way to do that when you're looking for a rim cylinder or a mortise cylinder or a commercial lever, whatever it might be, you really just want to look and make sure it has LFIC somewhere, either on the title or part number or whatever you might have. But make sure you're using LFIC hardware, because it's the only way you're going to get it done. All right, so there you have it. I hope that covers everything that you need to know about LFIC, large format Schlage interchangeable core. Let me know what questions you have or any tips or tricks you would like to add in the comment section. I look forward to reading them. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time. Hey, before you go, I want to make sure that you know to include the hashtag Lockboss when you comment on our videos, and you automatically get hooked up to win free stuff that we give away each and every week. Tune in live here on Tuesdays at 4 p.m. Pacific Standard Time and find out who the lucky winners are. I'm rooting for you. We'll see ya.